Hi everyone, this is Joanne. Welcome back to our class. This is our 13th class for reading part in topic test. We are still studying about, you know, type 7 question. You know, type 7 question, you can read some article, one article, and answer the two questions which are, you know, filling in the blank or finding main idea or finding true about the article. Good. Are you ready to start for today? So here's the one and two question for the article here. We can read article and answer the question together. So I'm gonna read the article first.
떡볶이는 종류가 많습니다. 보통 우리가 먹는 떡볶이는 맵지만 전통 떡볶이는 맵지 않습니다. 고추장을 넣지 않고 간장으로 만들기 때문입니다.
땡땡땡. It will be the question, okay? And 매운 것을 못 먹는 아이들이나 외국인도 먹을 수 있습니다. 또 소고기와 여러 가지 채소가 들어있기 때문에 맛도 좋고 건강에도 좋습니다.
When you are in a test, we cannot read like this really slowly and carefully. We should read fast and then finding what is main idea, main subject, right? So normally, the question for filling in the blank here, you can see. So you can read the sentence before blank and after blank. So you should figure out what is best answer. Okay. So here's some new vocabulary. Do you know what is 떡볶이?
Oh, it's black. Oh no.
So 떡볶이. 떡볶이 is Korean food, one of Korean food. Okay, one of my favorite Korean food too. It's a rice cake, and its main ingredient is rice cake, and with some pepper sauce and some other vegetable and fish cake together, all together, make stew. It's so delicious. Oh my god, my mouth is watering now. So here we go. So we can find the main subject is about 떡볶이.
떡볶이는 종류가 많습니다. Do you know 종류? 종류 is many kind. Kind.
So 떡볶이 is very, you know, various. It has different type of 떡볶이. There are different type of 떡볶이, right?
보통, normally. 우리가 먹는 떡볶이는 맵지만,
here's one key point, 맵지만, spicy, right, spicy.
전통 떡볶이는 맵지 않습니다. 맵지만, 뭐, 땡땡지만,
always make a but, right? But it is, you know, making change the subject, right? So 맵지만, after next, 안 맵다. 맵지 않다, right? 맵지 않다. Which is not spicy.
전통 떡볶이. Here we go. 떡볶이 and 전통 떡볶이.
전통 means tradition, right? Traditional. Traditional 떡볶이 is not spicy.
고추장을 넣지 않고, 고추장 is pepper sauce. 간장으로 만들기 때문입니다. No 고추장. 간장, okay. 간장 is soy sauce, right?
Soy sauce is not spicy, just salty, right? Here's a question. Blank.
매운 것을 못 먹는 아이들이나
아이들, who are they? Who couldn't eat spicy food? Or 외국인. 외국인, who are 외국인? Foreigner, right? Foreigner. Because, I don't know, there any spicy food in your country, but
Korean food is normally really spicy and salty, very strong. So some foreigner couldn't eat the Korean food. So it mentioned about that because traditional tteokbokki is not spicy. So kids and the foreigner can eat, right?
또 mean and 소고기와 여러 가지 채소가 들어있기 때문에 and 또 떡볶이 소고기 beef 여러 가지 채소 vegetables 들어있기 때문에 맛도 좋고 건강에도 좋습니다. Two things are very good. 맛, taste, tasty, right? And 건강, health, right? Taste and health both are really good. Let's see tteokbokki. What is tteokbokki? Can you see? Can you recognize? Tteokbokki main ingredient is rice cake. Rice cake with some vegetables and sometimes the traditional rice cake. Traditional tteokbokki has beef. We can put some beef, vegetables and sauce. Sauce and two different kinds, soy sauce and pepper sauce, right? Pepper sauce is a little bit spicy. Soy sauce is not that spicy. And also you can put some sugar and salt, any other things. This is tteokbokki. And 불고기. It's another Korean food. You can make with meat. Marinate meat with some vegetable, little vegetable. So main ingredient is beef or pork. So we can make some fries. You can fry. Okay. Very delicious. And other food is gochujang, pepper sauce. It looks like very red. It means spicy, right? Alright, and then there are new vocabulary here. 맵다, spicy. So 떡볶이가 맵다. 떡볶이는 맵지만 spicy. 맵지만 the spicy, but right. 간장, soy sauce. 소고기, beef. 채소, vegetables. 건강, health. Okay, good. Here we go. So let's figure out. In this article, main subject are tteokbokki. Tteokbokki, there is gochujang, and which makes tteokbokki spicy. And also, soy sauce makes soy sauce is used for tradition tteokbokki, 전통 tteokbokki. It isn't spicy, okay? So, either kids and foreigner, 외국인, can eat, 먹을 수 있다. 소고기 and 채소, beef and vegetable in it. So, 맛 and 건강 모두 good. So, the taste and the health and both are really good. So now we can answer the question. Oh no, wait. So 기억에 들어갈 알맞은 말을 고르십시오. What's 기억? Okay, here's 기억. I take some, the sentence before blank and after blank. 고추장을 넣지 않고 간장으로 만들기 때문입니다. 때문이다. Always means reason, right? So 맵지 않다. 고추장을 넣지 않고 간장으로 만들기 때문에 맵지 않다. Okay? So 매운 것을 못 먹는 아이들이나 외국인도 먹을 수 있다. 매운 것을 못 먹는 아이들, the kids who cannot eat spicy food can eat this 떡볶이. It means this tteokbokki is not spicy, right? So here can be a reason. This can be result, right? So reason and result,
there we need some conjunction in a connect between reason and result. What is it?
That's right.
그래서 oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna erase this.
Here's some, you know, grammar. 기 때문이다. It means reason, right? 고추장은 맵다. 간장으로 만든다. 그래서 맵지 않다. 아이들, 외국인도 먹을 수 있다.
So you can find out, 고추장으로 만들기 때문입니다. 그래서 아이들, 외국인도 먹을 수 있다.
기 때문에 땡땡 수 있다. 간장으로 떡볶이를 만들기 때문에 아이들이나 외국인도 먹을 수 있다.
So the answer will be number one.
그래서.
그래서 is the conjunction which connect between reason and result, right? Therefore in English. Number two.
이 글의 내용과 같은 것을 고르십시오. 떡볶이는 맛이 모두 같습니다. 모두 total all the same. The taste. 맛이 all the same 같습니다는 same, right? Is it true? No. 떡볶이는 종류가 많다. There are some different kind of 떡볶이. It means the taste are all different, right? 맛이 달라요. 여러 가지 맛이 있다. Number two, 정통 떡볶이에는 소고기를 넣습니다. 소고기, the beef, right? Beef.
So it say that, right?
전 소고기와 여러 가지 채소가 들어있답니다.
Good.
Number three, 전통 떡볶이는 맵지만 건강에 좋습니다. 전통 떡볶이는 맵지만 here's the trick. Remember, 건강에 좋습니다. It's true, right? 건강에 좋습니다. But, 맵지만, the traditional 떡볶이 is spicy? Is it say that? No, right? 전통 떡볶이는 간장으로 만들기 때문에 맵지 않다. It's not true. Number four, 전통 떡볶이는 외국인이 먹기 어렵습니다. 전통 떡볶이 맵지 않아요. 그래서 외국인도 먹을 수 있다.
Foreigner can try, can eat, can have the traditional 떡볶이, right? So the right answer is number two. Okay. Next question for three to four. Here's a little article. Okay.
저는 어릴 때부터 춤추는 것을 좋아했습니다.
We can find the main subject. 춤추는 것.
춤추는 것. 춤추는 거. Dancing, right?
The thing, right?
God means the things, but it's not the thing. 춤추는 것. The action. It means the action, which is dance, right?
Dancing.
Here's a blank. Blank, blank. So many blanks. So let's see the. Oh, no way. Oh, sorry.
This kind of question is not finding, filling the blank. You can see the one sentence and you need to choose, select which is best place for that sentence. Okay? So here, 기억.
요즘도 매일 매일, every day, 매일 혼자 거울을 보면서 춤 연습을 합니다. 혼자 춤 연습,
practicing, right? Practicing dancing by myself, 혼자서.
혼자서. The end. 주말에는 주말,
when is 주말? The weekend, right? Weekend. On weekend,
가끔, sometimes, right? Sometimes, sometimes, 매일, every day or always.
Okay? 가끔 친구들과 같이 누구와 with whom 친구들과 같이 with my friends 어디 지하철역이나 공원에서 for place right 지하철역이나 공원 subway station or park at park 공연도 합니다 공연 및 performance 사람들의 박수 소리 What is 박수 소리? Clapping The sound of clapping 들으면 When I hear the people clapping 기분이 좋아져서 I feel 기분이 좋아지다 I feel great I feel getting good, right? 더 열심히 춤을 춥니다 I dance harder, right? Here's key vocabulary. 춤, dance, 거울, mirror, 지하철역, subway station, 공원, park, 공연, performance, 박수, clap. Here's two more things. 가끔, sometimes, 매일, every day, and always possible. Here. The main idea, main subject, 춤, the dance, right? So who is the writer? I like dancing, right? I like dancing. 춤추는 것을 좋아합니다. 언제? 매일, every day, 춤 연습을 하고요. 친구들, with my friend, 친구들과 공연도 해요. The performer. We have performance. Where? At? 지하철역 or 공원. Subway station and the park. 사람들의 박수 소리. The sound of clapping. People's clapping. 들으면 기분이 좋아져서 열심히 춥니다. So this is about the dance. I like the dance, right? Here's the question. 다음 문장이 들어갈 곳을 고르십시오. Here. This sentence, where can go? 사람들은 우리의 춤을 보고 박수를 치면서 소리를 지릅니다. 사람들, the audience, right? Audience. 우리의 춤을 보고 박수를 치면서 when they watch us dancing, They clapping and shouting, right? 소리를 지릅니다. So it can go. We need to find out. This is about the performance, right? So now here. So the performance mentioned here, right? So maybe after this, here 사람들이 박수를 칩니다. 박수 소리를 들으면 기분이 좋아 더 열심히 춥니다. So the best place for the good, right? This is about 공연, performance. So best place for the good. Number four, 이 글의 내용과 같은 것을 고르십시오. Number one, 저는 날마다 춤 연습을 합니다. 날마다 means every day, right? Every day, always. So it's true, right? Because 매일 혼자 거울을 보면서 춤 연습을 합니다. 매일 and 날마다 is very same, right? 저는 공연 보는 것을 좋아합니다. So it means I like watching the show, watching the performance. But we cannot know This I like watching the show, watching the performance, right? We cannot know. Number three, 저는 요즘 춤에 관심이 생겼습니다. 요즘 춤에 관심? 관심이 interest, right? I'm in interest about the dancing. It's not these days. But I already liked before long time ago, right? So it's not true. 전 어릴 때부터 from when I was young
I like dancing. I would like to dance, right? Number four. 저는 혼자 공원에서 공연을 합니다. 혼자. 혼자 I mean by myself, alone, right? I practice alone, right? Not performance alone. Performance with friends. 친구들과 같이 지하철역이나 공원에서 공연을 합니다.
So here the ding 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 one mean with or together.
Number 5 and 6, here's another article. 인조시청 앞 도로는 주말에 차가 다닐 수 없습니다. 인조시청 means one of city. This is one of city of Korea, 인조. 시청 means city hall. So the city of 인조 has a called city hall right in front of city hall. The road in front of city hall, 인조, into city hall. 도로는 주말에 차가 다닐 수 없습니다. 주말, it is the weekend. During the weekend, the car is not possible to come. Right? 복잡한 길 means that there are so many car and traffic jam, right? 걷기 편한 거리, walking. So easy for walking mean no car, no motorcycle, no bus, like that. 거리로 인조시가 이곳을 차 없는 거리, here's the point, 차 없는 거리. No car, no vehicle on this street. 만든 것입니다. But only for weekend, okay? Weekend. 사람들은 주말마다 이곳에서 자기가 안 쓰는 물건이나 자기가 안 쓰는 물건, the things, 물건, the stuff, right? Stuff which 안 쓰는 I don't use anymore. Or 직접 만든 물건, 어떤 물건, the things which people make by themselves, right? 사고 팝니다. 사고 팔다. Buy and sell. What is about it? It's flea market, right? If I'm hungry, 땡땡으면 mean if, right? It's not happening really, but we can make, you know, just imagine, right? If I feel hungry, 길에서 김밥, 아이스크림 사 먹을 수도 있습니다. So street food, what kind of street food there is? 김밥 and ice cream. Do you know what is 김밥 is? 김밥 is looks like the sushi, you know, roll, sushi roll, but you know, some vegetable and also it's one of the Korean food which we usually eat during the picnic like that. Very simple and delicious food. So 김밥이나 아이스크림을 사 먹을 수도 있습니다. 자유롭고 밝은 분위기 때문에 this can be the reason. 자유롭고 very often and free 밝은 분위기 mean very casual and young, right? 분위기 때문에 분위기 mean the mood, atmosphere, right? So the mood very young and bright and very fresh, the fresh mood, right? 젊은 mean young people 이곳을 많이 찾고 있습니다. 많이 찾고 있다. 찾고 있다 mean it's not about finding. 찾고 있다 mean come. 많은 사람, many people come to this street during the weekend. Here's the keyword. 시청, city hall. 길, street or road, you can say that. The street means a little bit more small, narrow, and the road can be more big, right? But in Korean, we always say 길 or 도로. 자유롭다, free. 젊다, young. 박수. Oh, it's about this. B. Okay, good. So this is about 인주시청 앞 도로, right? 인주시청 앞 도로. The road in front of 인주 City Hall. 주말 동안은 차가 다닐 수 있다, 없다, 없다. No car during the weekend. 인주시는요, city, one city of the Korea, right? 차가 없는, 차 없는 거리. No car street. The street, no car, without car. The street without car. 주말 동안, 그래서 사람들은요, 물건을 사고 판다. It means flea market, right? 김밥이나 아이스크림 먹을 수 있고요. Can eat, you can eat 김밥 or ice cream. 자유롭고 밝은 분위기에 젊은 사람들이 많이 옵니다. The very fresh and young, and everybody laugh, smile, very good mood means, right? So number 5, 기억에 들어갈 알맞은 말을 고르십시오. 기억은요, 복잡한 길을 걷기 편한 거리로 인주시가 이곳을 차 없는 거리로 만든 것입니다. 자, 인주시가 can be the subject, right? 인주시가 이곳을 차 없는 거리로 만든 것입니다. That's right. So why 인주 city, the city 인주, make this street for the street without car? Because 복잡한 길 means very busy road. The busy road make, you know, nobody want busy road, busy street, right? Busy street. So people want, you know, the street for walking much better, right? For people. So here's number 1, 2, 4 answer key. You can find, you need to know the meaning, right? Look in here. 으면, here's example. 쓰레기를 주우면, 길이 깨끗해진다. So it means we can imagine, right? So suggest, if we take some trash, the street will be clean, right? 으면. 어도, 밥을 먹어도 배가 고프다. Normally we eat the food, we feel full, right? Not hungry anymore. But 밥을 먹어도 mean it doesn't work about for something. So 밥을 먹어도 배가 고프다. It didn't work. It can make, you know, I'm getting full. Okay. 으려고, 선물을 하려고 책을 샀다. 책을 샀다. I bought a book because I want to give a present. So it can be the reason, right? Reason. 지만, 새로운 곳으로 바꾸지만 마음에 들지 않는다. So it also the meaning like but. I change something new, but I don't like it. Okay? So you need to know about this, you know, ending word of the meaning. So here's the perfect answer will be 바꾸려고. 복잡한 길을 걷기 편한 거리로 바꾸려고. Can be the reason, right? The reason. 이유. So, 인주시가 이곳을 차 없는 거리로 만든 것입니다. No way. Okay. The answer will be number 3. Number 6. 이 글의 내용과 같은 것을 고르십시오. Number 1. 평일에는 이 도로에 차가 다닐 수 없습니다. 평일 means weekday, right?
weekday. But this article about the without the street without car all happening during the weekend.
주말 동안 주말에는 차가 다닐 수 없습니다. 주말 is weekend. 평일 is weekday.
So the during the weekday the car can go, right?
Number 2, 배가 고프면 이곳에서 음식을 직접 만듭니다. 직접 만들다, cooking, making by themselves, right? By people. But what is said? 배가 고프면 길에서 김밥이나 아이스크림을 사 먹을 수 있다. 사 먹다, buy, right?
No one cooked there as a visitor, right?
Visitor. 사람들이 number 3나 사람들이 많아지면서 거리가 더 복잡해졌습니다.
So this Inju city, the city of Inju, tried to you know not in a busy street. So it
차 없는 길, 걷기 편한 길.
Want the Inju city want the street without car and the street. Easy to walking, right? It means not busy road, busy street, right?
Number 4. 이 도로는 젊은 사람들이 좋아하는 곳이 되었습니다. Here you go. 젊은 사람들이 이곳을 많이 찾고 있다. 많이 찾고 있다 mean
come very often. Many people, many young people come several times. Mean like our popular, right? Hot place, right? It means 좋아하는 곳이 되다. So the right answer is number 4.
Alright, this will be the last article for today. Number 7 to 8. 다음을 읽고 물음에 답하십시오.
Look at here. This is email, right? So we need to find a... Can you see this?
재미있는 그림체.
Oh, it's not about email, right? Okay, you cannot see this.
책 게시판
mean is boarding, right? Notice board. So it's a notice board at the you know website. So it's kind of you know advertisement, right?
재미있는 그림체.
So this can be the writer.
아이들이 좋아하는 그림책입니다. 그림책 mean
the picture book, right? This picture book, this is the picture book which the little kids like.
초등학생들이 읽을 수 있습니다. 초등학생 mean
elementary school student, right? Elementary student.
읽을 수 있습니다. 수 있다 mean
can, right? Can read. The elementary student can read.
한 번밖에 안 읽어서
here's key point. 한 번밖에 안 읽어서 mean
already read once.
Means it's not new book, right? It's used book, right? Used book.
그렇지만, but 깨끗합니다. Very clean. 가격
mean price. 배달 비용 포함해서
15,000원입니다.
배달 비용 mean the fee of delivery, right?
관심 있으신 분은 이메일로 연락주세요.
If you are interested, contact us as email.
이메일로 연락 주세요. 연락 주세요 mean
contact us, call us, send the email to us. So here's the email address. Okay?
Alright, new vocabulary. 그림책, picture book. 재미있다, interesting or fun.
So this picture book is very interesting.
초등학생, elementary student.
가격, price.
비용, cost.
So 가격 and 비용, a little bit similar, but it used in different ways.
배달, delivery. 포함하다, include. Include delivery service. The price is 15,000 won, right? Oh my god, it's not new book. It's a little bit expensive. So this is about 책 게시판. It's the book notice board and it sells the picture book. 그림책. 그림책을 팔고 있어요. 자, 어떤 그림책? 아이들이 좋아하는 그림책. 이렇게. 여기가. 어떤 아이들? 초등학생. 초등학생 mean elementary student. 읽을 수 있어요. 한번 읽었어요. 한번 once. I read once already, but it's very clean. It means it's not new book. It's not new book, right? And but, 그치만 깨끗해요. It's very clean. 가격은요, the price 15,000 won, 15,000 won. Include 배달 비용, delivery service. 이메일로 연락하세요. 연락 means contact us. Okay. Number 7. 김윤미 씨는 이 글을 왜 이 글을 썼습니까? 김윤미 씨 is the writer, right? Writer of this advertisement. Number one, 그림책을 팔고 싶어서. Number two, 그림책을 바꾸고 싶어서. Number three, 그림책을 소개하고 싶어서. Number four, 그림책에 대해 물어보고 싶어서. The answer is number one, 그림책을 팔고 싶어서. 팔고 싶어서, 팔다 means sell. 싶어서 means want, want to sell. The want to sell the picture book. So we need to know. How do we know about Kim Yumi? She want to sell the picture book because she introduced the book and price. It means, you know, she want to sell, right? All right, here we go. 팔다, sell. 바꾸다, change. Change. 소개하다, introduce. 물어보다, ask. 고 싶다. We need to know about the 고 싶다. Want to do something, right? Want to do. 팔고 싶다. Want to sell, right? Want to sell. 바꾸고 싶다. Want to change. 소개하고 싶어요. Want to introduce. 물어보고 싶어요. Want to ask. So, 아서 어서 means normally there are some different, some several meaning, but in here, the reason to something, right? To verb. 땡땡 하기 위해서. 팔고 싶어서 mean 팔기 위해서. To sell this picture book, right? She wrote this article, this article because she want to sell the picture book, right? Good. So the right answer can be number one. Okay, number eight. 이 글의 내용과 같은 것을 고르십시오. Number one. 이 그림책은 새 책입니다. 새 책 means new book. Is it new book? I keep saying that because she said 한 번밖에 안 읽어서 깨끗하다. 한 번밖에 안 읽었다. I already read this book. It means it's not the new book, right? Number two. 여러 번 읽었지만 깨끗합니다. 여러 번, several times, many times, no. 한 번밖에, 한 번, only once. Number three, 초등학교 가기 전에, 전에 means before. Before elementary, the kids before elementary can read this book for kids before elementary, no. 초등학생들이 읽을 수 있다. 초등학생인 학생들. The kids who are elementary school can read, right? Number four, 책값에 배달 비용도 들어 있습니다. 배달 비용도 들어 있다 mean include, right? So 가격은 배달 비용 포함해서 포함하다 들어 있다 is similar meaning, right? So 15,000원입니다. And also 값
and 가격 is same. 값 and 가격 is the same meaning. Okay? So right answer is number 4. That's all for today. So today we are studying about, we studied about, you know, type 7, and we read 4 articles and answered the 8 questions, and we learned some vocabulary and grammar. So you need to make your own note for vocabulary and grammar and make your own memo. It will help you to study, right? Okay, thanks you for watching today, and I'm gonna see you next time again. Thank you very much. See you next time. 감사합니다. 다음 시간에 다시 만나요.